The Australian sporting world has lost one of its great characters and players, the legendary Tommy Raudonikis. On the field, he was an opponent and a menace, but off it, a lovable larrikin and, I'm proud to say, a friend, except at Origin time. Tommy died 6 days short of his 71st birthday and leaves an extraordinary legacy.
He bled blue, but it was impossible for us Queenslanders not to love Tommy.
We used to call him Tommy Ridiculous, the cheeky grin and the zest for life.
They don't make him like Tommy anymore, believe me.
Greg Oliphant faced off against him in Origin, a rivalry that often ended in fisticuffs, but spawned a friendship that lasted 40 years.
I wouldn't say he was fun to play against, but he was fun off the field. He never held anything back, that's for sure, and we'll all miss him.
A lovable larrikin who enjoyed a drink and a smoke in between playing 238 top grade games for Western Suburbs and Newtown.
Raudonikis! Raudonikis is in!
Tommy also played for Brothers in the Brisbane Rugby League competition, where I was on the receiving end of his wild ways on more than one occasion, before he transitioned into coaching, taking charge of the Ipswich Jets.
Just good old hard football with the occasional punch thrown in. There might be a couple of all-ins or something like that.
The halfback excelled at international level, playing 29 tests for Australia and was New South Wales' first State of Origin captain. He came back to coach them in the 90s, introducing the famous cattle dog call. Inspiring the Blues to a series win over Fatty's Maroons.
Feel disappointed for Fatty Vorton?
Mate, couldn't give two hoots in hell about him or Queensland.
Current Blues coach Brad Fittler regularly invited him into the New South Wales camp.
When he came to do the jersey presentation, and he questioned our front rowers if they were tough enough, and he didn't think they were quite tough enough for State of Origin, and he just had these little ways of just getting at people and getting the best out of him.
After retiring on the Gold Coast, Queensland's Origin success became a sense of annoyance for the diehard Blue.
It's been an embarrassment. I mean, mate, 'cause I live up here in Queensland, and I'll tell you what, and I hate it. I absolutely hate it.
That no-nonsense approach made him a footy show favourite, adored by fans on both sides of the border for his colourful yarns of yesterday.
I suppose I liked a good time a little bit too much.
Even while bravely battling through three separate bouts of cancer, his enthusiasm for rugby league never wavered.
I'm back in the old sky blue.
Tommy finally succumbed to his long illness this morning. He was no saint, but definitely deserves a place in rugby league heaven.
I don't know if they'll be ready for Tommy, but they'll have to handle him.
Tommy Raudonikis was 70. You'll be missed by all of us, mate.